From what I've been told, it's probably safer if I don't say anything. I don't want to put you in any more danger.
I eat danger for breakfast. Tastes like chicken.
Chicken? I'm sorry, I don't understand.